All mind reiterate.
Main system activating combat mode.
Your objective is to destroy all the coral transports. Independent mercenary Kate Markson will dispose of any transports that escape the combat zone. Just be aware that she also has her limits.
Enemy attack! It's 118!
They want the coral! Defend the transports!
Take care to remain clear of any coral combustion. It seems you have finished here. Wait. Transport detected below the cliff. Investigate immediately.
Two repair kits remaining.
Enemy AC. It's coming from above.
The Liberation Front?
The Rubicotists wouldn't risk burning the coral. Who's behind this?
Multiple targets confirmed. Ensure that you eliminate them all.
We're losing them. Where's our backup?
They never trained me to pilot a piece.
You seem to have finished here. Continue the mission.
Raven. For now, let's just focus on the mission.
Targets acquired. Multiple transports attempting breakthrough.
Damn it! We've been spotted!
Just need to get one transport through. Sniper team, cover us!
Use the vertical catapults to move between the upper and lower areas. We can't spend too long on a single target. We need to move fast.
AP at 50%. Watch.
Transport activity below.
Shoot that AC down! Don't let it get up there!
Supporting! Speed up those transports!
Gotta lose transport overhead.
There's only one of them!
Raven, below! Raven, topside!
We've been hit hard! Fight back!
Is that the last of them?
Multiple targets acquired. Dispose of them. It does not please us to lose the Orphan Coral. But when the release project succeeds, their sacrifice will be rewarded. Human C4621, Raven. Your performance was exemplary. Kate also sends her commendations. Nice shooting, Raven. we shall meet again.